Hole 9 is a 327-yard par 4 leading back to the clubhouse, with two beautiful bunkers located on each side of the green. This will challenge golfers to pay a little more attention to their second shot.